We have Les Therapem here in the building. So nice to see you guys. Welcome.
Nice to meet you.
So nice to meet you.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Tell me about the fandom name and how we landed on that.
Fiona가 영어 이름으로는 Fiona 씨인 것처럼 뭔가 저희한테도 두려움을 저희한테도 두려움이 없다는 건 아닌데 저희한테 있는 두려움을 피오나가 이렇게 좀 없애게 해주는 그런 진짜 저희한테 소중하고 정말 중요한 존재인 것 같아요.
Nice!
How do you feel like your relationship with your fans has changed since you first debuted?
저는 어떨 때 피오나가 우선 같다고 생각하는데 뭔가
고마워다! 때문에
힘들 때나 뭐 비가 올 때도 있고 그런데 항상 저희를 감싸주고 따뜻하게 바라봐주는 게 저희한테 진짜 큰 도움을 주고 용기를 주는 그런 존재가 서로가 되고 있지 않을까 싶습니다.
I love it. You can feel it in your music and music videos. We love that. I can touch on, you've worked with so many incredible artists, collaborators. Who else is next on the list that you'd love to work with?
Honestly, I think... Anybody?
Anybody?
We're excited to work with anybody. We had the honor to work with Pink Panthers. And last time we had the honor of working with like Demi Lovato, which was really crazy. And then David Guetta this time around as well. So crazy. I would say for me personally, I'm a really big fan of like Chappell Roan. And Tucker's a big Sabrina Carpenter fan, so she's always talking about her. Short and Sweet is so good. Have it on repeat. So honestly, yeah, everybody.
Okay, we're manifesting all of it.
We're manifesting.
We need that to happen. Before we let you go, we always like to have a moment. If you want to send a message to all your fans watching.
Fiona가 항상 저희의 모든 활동을 응원해주고 지지해주기 때문에 저희가 많은 것들을 이룰 수 있고 또 용기 내서 다음을 밟을 수 있는 것 같은데 그 항상 보답할 수 있도록 저희도 더 노력하고 멋진 팀이 될 수 있도록 노력하겠습니다.
We love you.